I'm sorry, Spartan. When I learned that my mothers were close, I came to watch.
We have special plans for you, my son.
All this effort and you still fail. Sisters, we will break him within the walls of Hecatoncheires.
Kratos found himself defeated, and this time no Olympian would come to his aid. Satisfied, the sisters returned home with their prize. Within the walls of their prison, they would delve into the broken warrior's soul and entice Kratos back to his place as a servant of Ares.
I have been away far too long.
You can see her in the morning. Come.
In time, you will forget. All that you have lost can be yours once again. If this is what keeps you in service to Lord Ares, then this is what you shall have.
It is not real!
I can be your reality.
The hard part is over, Spartan. You have committed the ultimate sacrifice. Offer yourself to us completely, and you shall live in blissful illusion.
Never.
Then let death be your reality! What is the meaning of this? You have made a poor choice, Spartan.
Trinket will not defeat us, sister!
You defy me? You are but a mortal.
You should have taken our offer!
Queen of the Furies!
Your brothers will offer mercy.
Yeah! Sparta, Oathbreaker. You want truth? But truth will only bring you pain! My death will not free you from this madness!
I would not have been strong enough to choose your path, Spartan.
Orcos.
I would have taken what my mother's offered.
I would rather live in truth.
I fear you may come to regret those words. Lord Ares still holds your bond.
This cannot be.
Before you killed them, my mother's once again made me your Oathkeeper. For you to be free, I must die by your hand.
I do not understand.
If you do not release me, my father will retain power over you. But even worse, I will live in eternal torture.
I have spilled enough innocent blood.
There is no other way, Spartan. Destroy the oath. Kill Ares. Have your revenge. I was never the warrior my father wanted me to be. Please, all I ask, give me an honorable death.
With the death of Orcos, the blood oath to Ares was finally broken, and the painful truth rushed back to Kratos' mind. The truth of the murder he committed, the slaughter of his wife and child, the carnage forged from his relentless ambition, surfaced in perfect clarity, and became the visions that would haunt him all of his days. Free of the Fury's madness, but still tortured by the truth of his past, Kratos left the only home he'd ever known and set out to undo all that he had wrought.